Hello teacher.
Yes. Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Ngọc. I'm 9 years old. I live in Vinh Yên City. I am from Vietnam. I like reading a book.
Yeah, okay. Hello Ngọc. So what is your English name?
My name is Limo.
Oh, hello Limo. Yes, it's a nice name. So now I have some questions for you. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, number one, how many pupils in your family?
It's 4 pupils.
They are?
There are 4 people in my family.
Yes, who are they?
They are dad, mom, brother, and me.
Yes, okay, good job. And what is your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is English.
English. Do you like math?
Yes.
Yes, okay. I think so. Number three, what time do you get up?
It's 6 o'clock.
Oh, you can say I get up at?
I get up at 6 o'clock.
Every day?
Every day.
Oh, yes. Number four, what is your favorite food?
My favorite food is a pizza.
Pizza?
Yes.
Do you think pizza is unhealthy food or healthy food?
Unhealthy food.
So what do you like it? It's so good, right?
Yes.
The last one. What is your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is football.
Football, really?
Yes.
So who plays with you?
My dad.
My dad. Your dad. I think your dad and your brother play with you.
Yes.
Yes? Okay. Yeah, thank you, Limo. Now the first topic. What are you reading some of this? The first one. Yeah. Look at my picture. What do you do in the morning?
I wake up at 6 o'clock. I get up at 6:30. I brush my teeth. I get dressed. I catch the bus. I go to school at 7 o'clock.
Very good. Now next one. Look at this. How often do you watch TV on Monday?
I watching TV.
You sometimes, you are always on your left, never watch TV?
It's sometimes.
So you say, I sometimes
watch TV? I sometimes watching TV.
What is not watching? I sometimes watch TV on Monday, right?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, next picture. How often do you eat food on Tuesday?
I always eat food on Tuesday.
Oh, yes, good. And next, how often do you go shopping with your mom on Saturday?
Sometimes go shopping
on
Saturday.
Oh yes, and last one, how often do you ride a bike?
Every day.
I ride a bike every day. Oh, you ride a bike every day. Really?
Yes.
You ride a bike alone or who ride a bike with you?
Alone.
Oh yes, okay. Next one. Here, let's look at this. I say the bowl's dirty. So what do you do?
Shall I clean it?
Yes, I think so. And next, uncold.
Shall I get you a jacket?
Jacket or
blanket?
Blanket or coat, right?
Yeah.
And next one, I'm tired.
Shall I get you a chair?
A chair or
a bed?
A bed. Oh yes, I think so. And last one, I'm thirsty.
Shall I get you a water?
A water. Yes. Okay. So I want oranges. Now next, look at this picture. Can you tell me where is the school? You can use is in front of, is behind, is next to, or is opposite. The school is
next to the
museum. Yes, good. I can see. Next, what's in the where? Sorry, where is the bank? Where is the bank? Where is the bank? The bank is next to or the, behind or
is the bank of? Is behind the post office.
Mm-hmm. The bank is behind the post office. Mm-hmm. I think it's next to the post office. Yes, and next one, where is it the cinema?
The cinema is in front of the
park.
Park.
Oh yes, okay, thank you. And last topic here. Now, what's the matter? Can you tell me what's the matter?
A head.
He's got a earache, right? You can choose correct words for each picture. Yes, this is earache, right? And this cold, toothache, headache, cold or stomachache, right? The first picture, what's the matter?
He's got a
earache. Yes, and next, what's the matter?
She got a
cut. Mm-hmm. And next, what's the matter?
She got a toothache.
Yes, good. What's the matter?
He's got a
headache. Mm-hmm. And next, what's the matter?
She got a cold.
Yes, and last one, what's the matter?
He's got a stomach test.
Oh yes, stomach test. Yeah, thank you, Limo. You're very good today. Give me a high five. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.
Yeah, see you.